Congratulations on the Globe nominations.
Thank you. What was that morning?
I'm sure was like such a fantastic morning. But how are you feeling now? As we're very close to the actual award ceremony, some people are predicting a sweep for Outlander, that you could win in all of the categories in which you're nominated.
I don't know who they are.
Maybe that's just me. Is it just me? Yeah. That's what I'm feeling.
Listen, I told you, we'll give you the cash later.
Do you think of the chances, or can your mind not really go there?
I guess we're the underdogs, so the pressure's off us a bit.
Yeah.
I mean, we're going to enjoy it.
I mean, it just—it sounds so trite to say this, but it just to be there, to be in that conversation, to be nominated at all. I think we are all just blown away, and you know, to have that recognition for the show, and you know, we all work so hard. The crew works so hard, and for them, it's so exciting, and it's, you know, hopefully it will bring more recognition to the show and bring more eyeballs to it, and like all of that's the really exciting stuff. So I think we're all going there with the intention of celebrating, no matter what.
Are you going as each other's dates? Are you bringing a date? Bringing a mom, family member,
solo? I think Tobias is our date, isn't
he? Tobias is our date.
He's your joint date?
We've split him down the half, and one side's going to be Blackjack and the other side's going to be Frank.
Can I have Blackjack?
Naturally.
So you get that side, and she gets the other side.
I'll get Frank. So, okay.
Oh, God. I'm going to have
a great night.
We'll
tug a war over him.
Yeah, it's going to be insane.